Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Right. Okay, let's see if we can find some help.
Attention, Civic! Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from 10 to 10:30.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Right. Okay, let's see if we can find some help.
Attention, citizens! Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from 10 to 10:30.
Combustor upgrade! You won't regret it! Enjoy your new proton drum!
Lombax delves the depths of deepness.
These things.
They appear to be amoeboids. According to my database, they were created by Drek Industries in order to assist the Warbots.
Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
Coming!
clear. Well done.
And jumped and jumped and
seriously, what's with all the jumping?
got him!
These darn thugs have jammed the transmission. Who's gonna save us now? Oh, hello there. I'm glad you're here. I've been... Hey, have we met before?
Oh, hello there.
I see you're having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly.
Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot. Want to do it again?
Okay, let's see what we got here.
And so, Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple.
Thank you.
Ratchet and Clank were delighted.